As you see, as you allow, hey fish bar. As you see, we didn't even see. Talk about my lama D, talk about my lama G's. D. Dope boy. Dog. Leave my Madlara alone, bro. Leave my Madlara alone. Fake to speed, to put to the bar. Fake to spar. I just put to the speed and step in the beat.
Hi guys.
You know, when you see this view, né? When you see my door, you see this thing, you probably see my fucked up wardrobe. I'm sorry. You guys know what it do, bro. Hey, it's that time again. When I have to whip my phone out and, you know, show you guys a day in my life, bro. So today, we are vlogging. We are vlogging, bro. Going to Johannesburg again, bro. Yo, guys, had these trips, bro. Yo, they're tiring, but they're worth it. Like, they're worth it. So, I haven't splashed, man. I haven't showered. I just made my bed up. I ate. So, this is probably like a late vlog start. Because Katie Lona, Klebele Bea Funuda, Lete Karela Alola, and shit like that. y'all extra for that shit, bro. But yeah, today, it's another vlog, baby. We're going to GHB, bro. Going to a huge one, bro. This time it's a huge one, bro. So yeah, guys, thank you guys for, I don't know, bro, for tapping in, bro. Basically, thank you guys for always tapping in, because dog, like, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be where I am right now, you feel me? So yeah, hey, come on. Shit, dogs. So yeah, guys, keep watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll catch you guys after a shower. Yeah, I'll catch you guys after a shower. Fuck. Okay, now fuck. Change of plans, guys. Change of plans. We're not going to GHB anymore, bro. That is so sad. Like, I was so gassed up, bro. We're not going anymore, bro. Psych. He's still going, bro, but my dad just told me to. So let me tell you guys what happened. My mom fucked up the car like a few days back, so it went to the mechanic. So now I have to go fetch it, bro. Ugh. So I think I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'll have to go to you, come back, take a shower, and then leave, because I what's why. Imagine, bro, I was so ready to leave, bro. Now it's shit, bro. Yeah. So yeah, guys, I don't know if I should take you guys with me, or I'll see you guys when you leave or what. But yeah, we'll just see, man. Hey, can you talk? So what? Just woke up, bro. And I'm looking fly. I have my earrings on. Okay, yeah, guys, I'll catch you guys next time, bro. So guys, I just got home now. Get all out of this car because it was fucked up. I'm gonna show you guys now, yeah, what was wrong with it. Okay. Shit. So hot, bro. It is so hot. So this bumper, it was fucked, bro. You can even see the thing there. I salio. Hey, but yeah, guys, I'll catch you now. So guys, I just finished showering, yeah. Dog, I didn't show you guys the whole process of packing, but you see here, I just packed my clothes and everything. I'm just waiting on Khali. Bro, it's fucking hot, bro. Like, it is so hot. It is so, so damn hot. So, I just finished packing. Waiting for Khali, and then we're gonna dip, bro. Hey, I'm gonna stop showing you guys how messy my room is. I'm scaring the hoes away. So, yeah, guys. I'll catch you when Khali gets here, I guess. I don't know, man. It's a gig, you know. It's gig way all the time, bro. GHB gig way. But this one is a big one, Zone 6 venue, bro. If you guys don't know Zone 6 venue, you need to go do your research. So yeah, guys, I'll catch you guys later today, bro. Oh, not even later, like now when Khali comes. Gang. Touchdown convert.
Dog, I'm getting too used to this place, bro.
Oh, long as drive, guys. It's a long as fucking drive. But yeah, we just reached Kronval. It's like an hour away from JHB, bro. It's like an hour away. It's fucking hard, bro. Like, Khwahisa, like, it's hard, bro. It's hard. But yeah, I'll catch you guys on the road again, bro. Catch you guys on the road. Make sure you stay tuned. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, bro. Subscribe. Understand what a venue is. Like, look at this. Yeah. This is a fucking venue. You guys can probably hear by the language. Right, we out, boy. Like, look at this. I'll catch you guys later. I don't want to whip my phone out too much, you know. Yo, this is a fucking venue, bro. Shit, we landed, boy. Hey, a nigga is too short, can't even see me. But hey, man, yeah, we made it. We're about to go get some food right now, I think. Yeah, but then I need the toilets. Niggas wanna piss, bro. Niggas always pissing. Okay, but I also wanna piss, low key. Dog, yo, I am short, dog. All these things. Yeah, I look taller now. Yeah? What now, bro? I hope you guys don't have your dicks out because I have my camera out. What? What's that? Is that make you? Oh my god, this is I'll catch you guys later though.
pack again, guys. Let's play a game. But yeah, we're just chilling now, man. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we're still chilling now. Sound check one. We're about to rock, bro. Guys, let me tell you, man. I haven't seen such a nice day. Yo, this place is super dope. Like, it is top tier. Top tier. So yeah, we're just chilling here. We're about to go get ready in a few. Then yeah, I don't know, I'll catch you guys on the way. I'll catch you boys on the way. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Oh, yeah, Makule.
You must pop that thing.
Look at this. That Harley can't park for shit, bro. How am I supposed to step out this car, bro? I can't come out. I can't. I can't, bro. Shit, this guy. Yeah, finally, bro.
Which way?
It's the underground parking way. Do you think it's necessary for me to take the light? It's still early, ne? So guys, just arrived at the venue. You can see things are different now. I have my chain on. I have my shades on. So we just got to zone 6. It's time to walk now. It's Rocky 11. This is not Bloemfontein. This isn't Bloem. But yeah guys, I'll see you guys inside. Huh? Big thing. My side bag. The big bag. Eh? You see the accommodation here? Oh, Kopano's big bag. Okay. So yeah guys, I don't know bro. I'll catch you guys inside. Make sure it's dark, you guys can't see me. What not. But yeah, I just changed. And like, skippers, hey. Not sure about this shirt, bro. So tuck on my chain in and stuff. But yeah, guys, I'll see you inside. Okay.
I wanna
show these people this place. I don't know where I can stand. But can you guys see this place, bro? Look, bro. I haven't even been inside. Like, this is just the outside. Look, but it's crazy. Like, it is so crazy. I'll catch you guys.
pelile abava yo mabafuke sizwe sesiqhathiwe abava yo sebusile ungaba kuthathwa ndoni sisava
Smoke out the pound of chin. Yeah. Happy that made me a
how it was. Tell them how it was.
Niggas always come to rocking
me. Good morning, guys. Good morning. Hey, why did you have YouTube again? So I'm scaring the hoes away. Okay, this mirror is kind of dirty, but morning, guys. Hope you guys are good. I'm still in the mix. No stress. It's the second day today. Today we're going to the Zokwana shoot, DJ Tuhu shoot. So I'm about to take a bath right now. About to take a bath, look clean again, you know. Hey man, last night was rough, bro. Like, last night was really, really rough, bro. Yo, guys, please give haircut money, bro. Look at this, bro. Ah, dog. No wonder I don't have a girlfriend, bro. But yeah, guys, I'm about to take a bath right now. Ah, dog. I don't know how long this vlog is. I really don't know, but I have no idea. I have no idea. So let me catch you guys after I take a bath, and then I'll take it from there. Dango. Yo. So guys, I just finished bathing. As you guys can see, it's the Bloom Celtic way. It's the Bloom Celtic way. You know, we're gonna go support you too, you know. I'm gonna take you guys with me. I don't know, man. Like, yo, it's been a long, long weekend, bro. Like, it's been a long, I am so tired. I think the time is currently like 9:15. We're about to leave because we have to be in Bloom at like 1, I think. Yeah, so we're about to leave right now. It's the Bloom Celtic way. You see, I'm representing my city in another city. You guys make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Imagine, bro. Nah, I'm in Jersey, but I'm rocking a Bloom Celtic way, you know. So yeah, guys, I'll catch you guys maybe on the way, or when we get to Bloom, because I'm gonna run out of space. Trust me, bro. I know I'm gonna run out of space, so I'll catch you guys soon, bro. You guys make sure you comment down Bloom Celtic. I mean, garage stop way. Oh, that thing is more shit. But yeah, guys, we're at the garage. We are about to grab something to eat. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't whip my phone out. Wait a moment. You can't hold your phone out like that. What? Yeah, guys. One stop, what one? Yeah. Bro, vlogging is so difficult. Okay. Vlogging is difficult. We put about 1 hour in queue for. I never had a brain lid, green and white.
Buena.
A sister I'm representing though, am I not?
I should just
Oh, they see it as being classic.
Besides that, it's like, where else are you gonna get it?
Ah, dog, they should be like two clips now, bro.
Maybe on Twitter, but I got that one for now. So, let me get it for me.
So guys, we just landed. It's the Bloom Celtic way. Let me show you guys the situation. Biggest team in the world, bro. This is the biggest team in the world. We're still waiting for Tsifu. Tsifu, you're not Anna Kwarare. Yo, DJ Tsifu, if you see this, I know you're gonna see this. So if you see this, no, don't do that to us, bro. Don't do that to us.
TikTok. I came this morning.
Yo, my dog. There's a lot going on here, boy. There's a lot going on, but yo, we've been waiting on tea, so like we've been, like 2 hours. Superstar, you see this, bro? Sadila, yo. Let me show you guys. It's a whole lot of green and white, bro.